The Law Society of Kenya today, through legal representation in court, came to the rescue of a number of protesters arrested during yesterday's anti-government protests. In Nairobi, LSK represented 125 protesters held at the Central Police Station overnight, despite discussions held earlier on. The protesters appeared before City Hall Court, as Jael Nyabuchi reports.
The 125 protesters arrested during demonstrations were earlier today arraigned at City Hall Court after the LSK team camped till late on Tuesday at Central Police Station negotiating for their release. However, the OCS held the protesters overnight on dubious charges despite the efforts made regarding their release. The representation in court for the arraignment of all arrested protesters aims to ensure their rights are upheld and defense against these previous claims are provided. Also, the LSK team has made efforts across all 23 counties that reported demonstrations to ensure no protesters are retained unlawfully, securing the release of protesters in Kitengela, Kahawa and Mombasa. Earlier today, LSK was at the Central Police Station where they found peaceful protesters falsely charged with mugging and demanded Office of the Director of Public Prosecutions to stop supporting false charges. Meanwhile, protesters continue to decry harassment after one was shot dead and at least three injured during yesterday's anti-government protests.
Tulikuwa tumepanga tukwe street na tumekuja street. Lakini wakati tumeingia street nimepata kwamba wale ambao wamekuja si wale watu ambao tumepanga na si vile tulikuwa tumepanga tuweze kukutana. Maandamano yetu yalikuwa yawe maandamano ya amani ambayo tunaweza kukumbuka kwa nini kuna vifo ambavyo vilitendeka vya ndugu wetu hapa nyuma na wengine wako hospitalini bado wamelazwa, wako ICU. Tuweze kutuma message kwa county tuwaambie kwamba tunahitaji haki yao. Alafu pia hata kwa serikali kuu waweze kuwa wanawajibika kwa kazi yao.
The LSK, on the other hand, continues to urge members of the public to continue bringing information to their attention to enable immediate action. Nyabuti Jael, KUTV.